You know that I have a ton of news.